Okay, hi everybody. Everybody ready for caucus?
Sure.
Okay. Okay, changes to the agenda. We do have one. Item 21 is going to get removed from consent, and it's going to go under new as item 10A. Okay. Other than that, announcements are as published. Moving on then to the Planning Commission, item number one. In speaking, this is in my ward. I've had a lot of conversations with the applicant, some of the residents, and at this point, it's been decided that we're going to table this item for this evening.
You're not happy with the whole thing?
Okay. And then moving on to Planning Commission consent agenda, does anybody have any objections to anything that's on the Planning Commission consent agenda?
I have to recuse myself from item number three from discussion as well as voting.
I couldn't hear him. Is that Robert?
Oh, I have to recuse myself from item number three for discussion as well as voting.
Okay.
No issues for me.
Okay, everybody else okay? Bill, you're okay?
Fine. Yeah, absolutely. No issues.
Okay. So Mackie, you want to let those folks know they can.
Gotcha. Izzy, thank you, and Chad, thank you. You guys are good to go. We'll have your consent. I didn't see Alan on. Maybe he'll come on and I'll see him at the meeting, beginning of the meeting. But Izzy and Chad, thanks.
No problem. You don't need us for anything else then?
No, yeah, you can hang up. We're good.
All right. Sounds good. Thank you guys very much.
Thank you, Chad. Izzy, I'm coming to get some food from you at the new place, the chicken and, yeah, I can't wait, man.
Okay, and I see Ron's on. Mackie, is Ron on?
Yes, Ron is there. And I also did see the... I believe the rabbi was on earlier. I'm not sure they're still on
or
not.
So, Ron, we're going to table this, okay?
Is he still on? I think they're on.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, no. There's the rabbi.
Yep.
You guys see the rabbis there.
Okay. Okay, we're good, guys. We're good, Miriam.
Okay.
Rabbi.
Okay. Thanks. Thank you, Vice Mayor.
Okay, thank you, guys. Okay, moving on then to pending. And Mackie, you'll take care of the planning. I don't even have to ask you, do I?
All set.
Then
all
you'll
good.
Take care of the planning. Okay. Then moving on to pending item number five. I know we have an attorney who's working on this for us, so we'll just leave that one alone. Moving on to item six. Mackie, how are you guys doing?
We haven't touched this one yet. I believe we're still waiting for some paperwork from the attorneys on this one. So we haven't, we tabled this one as well. So.
Okay, six, the power equipment?
That's correct, okay. Yes.
Okay. Then moving on to, well, I guess
I think we may have scheduled that one for a public hearing.
Public hearing, all right.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, moving on, and I'll include both. 7 and 8. Obviously, this is the budget. A lot of people did a lot of hard work for this, and you know, like I say, it was kind of to me fitting in our crazy world that why should this be anything different, right? So, but like I say, due to the fact that this is going to be, even though obviously it's three readings for both the operating and the capital, because we did make some amendments on these. I think, and after discussing this with our law director, just out of an overabundance of caution, when we make these motions, part of the motion will be that we're waiving the three reading rule and then just do it a motion under suspension. So is everybody okay with that?
Yeah, Nancy, I'm gonna have some comments on 8.
On 8?
Yes.
Oh, sure.
And I'll have some comments on 9, or 8 as well, excuse
okay.
me.
Okay.
8. No, and 9 for that, that's and fine. 9 for that matter.
Okay, so 7, Mr. Bob, I was going to have you do that, Palunas.
Sure.
Okay, and then Jeremy, would you do 8?
Absolutely.
Thank you. Okay, then moving on to item 9, this is the resolution condemning racism. Do we want to leave this on second reading tonight and move it, or move it on? I think my only comment, and I have heard from some residents, and I guess I'll ask Mr. Gibbs this, is this up on our website? I mean, I know we had talked about possibly, you know.
The
resolution 2020 dash.
Yes, that was posted after the last meeting.
Okay.
Sorry.
Okay.
Yes, that was posted.
Because I had a resident who claimed she looked on the website and didn't see it, but so it's definitely there.
IT can help her, or the clerk's office is aware of where it's at. Okay. So yeah.
It's on. I saw IT put it up on the homepage of the website.
Great. Okay, I'll let her know that then. So how do you guys want to proceed? Do you want to pass it tonight or leave it, you know, till third reading?
I think we should leave it till third reading. Okay. Mr. Mackey,
I'll defer to you, Mackey, because I know this, like I said, this was your...
Yeah, I'm still incorporating, you know, I'm getting comments too, you know, and so I'm trying to incorporate everyone's comments in there to you know, to try to, you know, make it as acceptable and well, well written as possible. So I'd like to keep it on and then keep it on and put it on for third and do it after third reading.
Okay, fair enough. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, then moving on to correspondence, we have no items. Moving on to new, I understand this is really a housekeeping. It's really up to all you guys what you want to do. We can leave it on first reading.
We should.
Or I believe it came out of
Nancy,
safety.
We should just pass this.
Okay.
The whole idea is to get this consistent with state law.
Right, right. I know that, like I say, we kind of had some wrong ages going on here. So, really? Bill, I think this kind of came out of safety. Would you mind taking it then?
No, not a problem.
Thank you. Okay, moving on to consent. Anyone have any issues with anything else that's on the consent agenda?
Nancy, I need to abstain from number 15.
15?
Yes.
Okay. So you basically want to recuse yourself from that one?
Yes.
Okay. I will mention that when I start the consent agenda then, Mark. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. That was 15. And of course, I was going to have you do that one. So, okay. All right, then. So, consent 11, Bill Russo, 12, Mark Katora, 13, Bob Schimmitz, 14, Bill Russo, 15, Bill Russo, 16, Bob Schimmitz, 17, Jeremy Zellwin, 18, Bob Palunas, 19, Jeremy Zellwin, 20, Bob Palunas, 21, Jeremy Zellwin.
21 was removed.
Oh, that's right, 21 we moved.
Yeah, that's 10A. I'll take 10A if you want me to, Nancy.
Okay, I was gonna say beautiful, thanks. Okay, Jeremy. Okay, 22, Bob Palunas, 23, Jeremy Zellwin, 24, Bob Palunas. Okay, I think we should have a little time to stretch our legs. And
Nancy, if I may.
Sure.
1 second. Just for those of you who may be following along electronically on the iCompass, when we move the item out of the consent agenda and up to new, it automatically renumbered. So the numbers beyond that are now askew by one. There is no 10A on the electronic agenda. And everything past that will be one additional. Than what is being, than what Nancy will be reading. So,
okay. Thank you, Jim.
You got me at 13 and 16, correct?
Hmm.
13 and 16.
You are 13.
Mr. Ron Clusen, your item was tabled this evening, so there should be no discussion about it. The Vice Mayor could ask. I'm going to ask the Vice Mayor, if someone does call in and wants to talk about it, they will have the opportunity